All right, what is going happening? How is everybody doing today? My name is Chuck, and welcome back to another Fortnite Battle Royale video. What are you guys here today is we're going to be diving into something incredibly interesting because Fortnite Mares 2019 is going to be just around the corner. As you guys can see, Season 10 does end here in literally around 10 days or so, even with them extending it just so we can have that crazy in-game event, which will then lead us into the brand new season or a brand new version of Fortnite. What's also coming apart from new skins in today's item shop is brand new skins that are going to be coming specifically for the Fortnite Halloween event. If you guys have ever wanted to get gifted a skin from me, make sure you guys drop a like on the video, hit that subscribe button with those notifications turned on, and comment down below your Epic Games gamer tag. That way I know who to be able to add. And speaking of skins in the item shop, this brand new wrap is here, and I like to collect all the different wraps, so we're gonna go ahead and purchase that. And also the slingshot skin came in here for a solid 800 V-Bucks, so I think this is probably a must cop as well. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments. With that being said, let's dive straight into this and tell you guys all you guys need to know about the brand new Fortnite Mares event, the skins, everything coming to you here very soon. I don't know about you guys, but I wasn't planning for this, but my skin and pickaxe combination actually flows really well together. So starting this thing off, you guys know that for the longest period of time, or basically every single Halloween since Fortnite's come out, which has roughly been around at least a couple Halloween since Fortnite's been out for just over 2 years, and this will be coming up on the third Fortnite Mares event, that we've had the Fortnite Mares event, which has come out with a bunch of different Halloween skins, most notably in what is actually one of the most rare skins in the game, known as the Ghoul Trooper. You guys know that, you know, everybody wants a Ghoul Trooper, and that actually could be making a bit of a return in a bit of a different way. I'm sure you guys also know of one of the more popular skins, also known as Brainiac, which it did come out in the Fortnite Mares event, and I thought that was actually pretty cool, but there has been rumors that this will be coming back as well, and I'm very interested to see how that's actually going to play out. Oh, hello there, Chief. I don't know what this little rando default was doing all the way out here, but I mean, hey. Yo, what you doing there, bud? Oh, I see you. You have no shield. Oh, you are dead, my guy. And also, there has been a bit of a rumor going around that there could be such a skin as called the Undead Fish Stick, or otherwise known as a bit of a zombie fish stick skin coming through. As you guys know, we've had quite a few variations of the fish stick skins so far, and this would definitely kind of fit in as, you know, being able to make a bit of a return with a different variation. Oh, I'm getting shot at, boys. Oh, somebody's really sweating here. Oh, got you there. Oh, you're done as well. Oh, and you're gone. Let's go, boys. We're kind of popping off. And before we get into too much more action, I want to be able to read you guys off some of these other skins that are going to be coming out, the leaked files names for them. So the skins goes as follows: the Skull Trooper Neon Male, the Gangster Monster Male, Ghoul Trooper Male, Cuddle Team Dark Female, the Dark One Male, the Slurp Creature Male, Wraith Female, Pale Spooky Female, in the Modern Witch Female. We unfortunately don't really have any images for them yet, but you guys can see, I mean, that's quite a few skins that actually could mean that there could be some free rewards in there as well. Oh my god, bro, why'd you have to beam me like that? And I'm also getting hit by all the batarangs. Nope, not today, Chief. Not today. I want you guys to let me know down in the comment section below, what is the skin you are most looking forward to? Even though we don't know exactly what they are, I'm going to tell you guys right now, I'm personally looking forward to the male version of the Ghoul Trooper, as I think that'll be a great, great skin, a great addition to the game. I'd love to be able to see it. And there are so many people down there. There we go. Finally got one. Oh, man. People are boxing up. Oh, got you. Yo, teammate, you are welcome for that one, bro. Guy, what are you doing? What are you doing AFK over there? Bullets. y'all mind hitting there? Hey, anytime? Sometime? Thank you. Also, something I'd be very interested to see is, what do you guys think about skill-based matchmaking? Because I know that it's actually coming to Fortnite here pretty recently, and there's actually a dude right above me. And the one thing I really don't like about it is that it makes you actually have to sweat every single game. Like, I don't know about you guys, but I don't genuinely enjoy sweating my butt off every single game. Fortnite is definitely a game I like to play casually and not try hard, and it's making it so that I kind of have to do that, like, every single game, and I don't really get a choice, regardless if I want to do it or if I don't. Ooh, got you there, Chief. And I just took some major fall damage. Oh, that was another guy. That was not on my team. Whoops. No. No, teammate, you're stealing my kills. You're stealing my kills, bro. Oh, you want to go for the nice little two-piece, the McDouble? No, all right. Got you. Oh, he's dead. Your teammates running up in here. Let's go. We're actually kind of tearing. It is actually getting pretty hectic up here, boys. Pretty hectic. Thank God he didn't get a shot on me because I got 16 health in a dream. That's that's literally me right now. Oh, I died. Woo! I think I just got final kill right there. Nice little easy 17 bomb. So once again, let me know down in the comment section below, what is your thoughts and opinions on everything regarding Fortnitemares 2019? I read you guys off a whole bunch of skins, gave you guys some concepts and everything that people have made, and I'm just overall super excited to be able to see what is going to be happening here come Fortnitemares 2019. We've had it twice already, and we're going to be going in for round number 3 without a doubt. It came back in season 5 to season 6, and it was going to be coming in here through season 10 to season 11, or Fortnite 2, whatever you want to call it. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, give it a like, hit that subscribe button, those notifications turn on, comment down below, and hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Just on Triple Cap, don't be Randy, and I'm out. Peace.